Good morning, students. Okay, today we are going to see the deal with scene 2. Okay, here in scene 2, the situation become worse. So, see, students, I have marked an arrow mark. So, follow that arrow mark. Okay, scene 2, under that, the situation become worse. Okay, the situation outside the house was become very much worse because the water level has been increased very much, so that they could not came out of the house. And after that, they waited to see if anybody came to help them. There comes a voice outside, which means from outside there comes a voice. Is anybody there inside the house? Miss Marshall, Mrs. Marshall, is anybody there? Abdina veliyirundhu yara koopadranga. So yaar varanga, who is coming, means Mr. Peter and Mrs. Marshall came to rescue them in boat, which means avanga Mr. Peter abingravangalum and Miss Marshall abingravangalum came to rescue them vandu kaapaathradhukaga oru boat la, because the outside the house everything was filled by surrounded by river, no, so they came in a boat. Okay, so Mr. Peter and Marshall came to rescue them, to help them in a boat. Okay, so and after that, unfortunately Sarah fell down and broke her leg while rescuing them. Unfortunately Sarah, the little girl, fell down from the staircase and broke her leg. Okay, so she could not get up and walk again. So Mr. Peter places her on the chair. So because she could not walk, Mr. Peter places her on the chair. She kept her in the chair. Okay, Mr. Peter told that he will come back to get Amy and Jim. After rescuing Sarah and the little ones, Amy and Jim were left. Jim were left in that house because there was no place in that boat. No, so they came. So Mr. Peter told that he will come back to get Amy and Jim. Amy and Jim were left in that house itself in the top. They get the little ones in the boat. Okay, so Mr. Peter told he will come back. Okay, and after that, Betty, Sarah, Rose were rescued from the place, which means Betty, Sarah and Rose are the little ones who were rescued from the place. Okay, immediately they get out from the place. After that, Jim and Amy stays there by having a coffee, which means after all saving them from that danger situation, Jim and Amy becomes very much happy and comfortable and stays there in the top of the house by having a coffee. Everything ends well. So after that, everything ends well because they were rescued by the rescue team in that flood. Okay, this is all happened in the prose.